I am Miria Rukoza Kovurunga Matembe. I'm a person who is passionate about the struggle for gender equality and women's empowerment. COVID-19 has been a crisis. I am here to mark activism against gender-based violence. Around 15,000 girls are even married off, have been defiled, impregnated. There is a lot of trauma that we need to all come together, work together to ensure bring these girls and families back onto the right road.